Hey, let's talk about booking guests from a warm chatter and getting leads. So when I'm out and about, I love to wear my Mary Kay Beauty Coat. If you don't have one, you may want to think about getting one. They're pretty amazing. I take my business cards, I like to keep a little notebook and a pen in my purse just to jot down names and numbers. If you don't, your cell phone's fine. You could put it in a memo. And as I'm out and about, I just see somebody cute or sharp. Don't be afraid or intimidated to go up to her and just be like, "Hey, you're super cute." Like, it's usually what I lead with. "You're super cute, you're super sharp. I would love to have you as a face model. I'm a beauty consultant, and I'd love to get together with you and have you try out some products and give your opinion. When are you available, this week or next week?" And depending on what they say, they'll be like, "Oh, well, I don't know," or whatever. But usually people are like, "You want me as a face model?" And I'm like, "Yes." And then they're like, "Okay." It's really that simple. And I go, "Okay, let me get your name and number." I don't say, "Can I get your name and number? Will you give me?" It's, "Let me get your name and number." And then I get her name and number. I jot it down in my phone or on my little notebook that I keep in my purse. And then I go from there. And then I say, "Okay, well, I'll text you. But let me know what your schedule's like. Does a weekday or weekend work better for you?" And I always ask that because sometimes you can book the appointment on the spot instead of having to go back and layer. Sometimes they'll pick a day and time right away. If they don't, then when I leave her space, I make sure I text her right away, like, "Hey, Sarah, it was so great meeting you today at Baskin Robbins. I'm so excited to have you as my face model. Does a weekday or weekend work better for you?" That's usually what I send right away after she leaves my space. And that's how I get lots and lots and lots of appointments from warm chatter. So you might want to try it out today. It takes a little bit of practice, but you know what? It's really stepping outside your comfort zone. But once you get into a rhythm, it gets easier and easier and easier. So go ahead, give it a shot today, see what happens. But I'm sure you will have an excellent result. Talk to you soon.